Howdy folks, so tip number one, Command Shift G in the Finder, go to folder. You can put a path in there, or you can put this character, which is the tilde, press OK, and you will come to your username.